Let's hear it one more time for Team Australia.